In a hallway far, far away, two security officers going by the names Chris Caserta and Matthew Feldman would embark on a mission which nobody has done before, keeping the hallways safe. However, it would not be all sunshine and rainbows. Two dangerous criminals rigged a scheme against the hall monitors. These two would become known as the Sullivan Duff crime partners. Despite the constant doubt from the fake Waldwick media, these two heroes prevailed. With a near impossible mission, they looked fear in the eyes and would accomplish something no one in the history of the world has ever done before. Build a wall between these criminals and the people of Waldwick. After years of terror reigned on Waldwick High School, these brave soldiers locked these monsters up for good. Or so they thought.
Hello, Waldwick High School. My name is Chris Caserta. I'm the newly hired head security guard for Waldwick High School. And this is my vice security guard, Matthew Feldman. What we've been hired to do here is to reform this school. The things that are occurring will no longer happen after this date.
We've had a lot of losers and a lot of doubters and a very lot of haters that said we wouldn't be able to do this. But guess what? Just like I said, we got it done, and we got it done in record speed, okay? These two vicious criminals are out of this school, and we've done a great job, and I hope the people of Waldwick are proud of what we've done. I know I am.
Doing, buddy?
Oh, yeah, I'm all right.
Listen, Uncle Lou, I'm at work here, and I'm not gonna lie to you, it's been tough. It's been tough over the last, several months here. I really miss Matt and everybody.
Yeah, no, listen.
Life's tough, everything's tough, Matt's tough. Who doesn't miss Matt? He's a good people.
Yes, I know.
Right, listen, Christopher, let me give you some advice only Uncle Louie can give you, okay? So, you know, somebody's got to do something about something. You got to do what you got to do to get it done. So when you think about the big picture, you also got to look at the little picture. You got to look at the big, little, all the pictures. I think you missed your job.
I know.
What would you do?
Well, what I do? What would Uncle Louie do? Well, I'll tell you right now. Angela, you better not burn the gravy again. I'm on the phone with Christopher. Can you do it? I'm sorry, you know your Aunt Angela. She's always burning the gravy. That ain't good for nobody. Where was I? What would I do? Christopher, you gotta go back home to where your heart is. Where's your heart? Your heart's with Matt. Go be that security guard I know you.
I appreciate that.
Listen, you know what? I appreciate you. I appreciate that you come to your Uncle Louie for this quality advice. And remember, I'm always here for you if you need me.
I appreciate it. You gotta go? All right, I'll call you later.
Brass monkey! That monkey!
What are you doing?
I'm watching TV.
Kitty, Jenny, I've been calling you.
I needed a break.
A break? You've been here for 4 hours.
Okay, I'm sorry. What do you need?
I would like some water, please.
Okay, I'll get it.
Thank you. Let's see how Matt's doing.
Joe, you check the bathrooms today?
No, I want to check the bathrooms.
You check anywhere? I mean, there's the bathroom. They're both bathrooms. What about the hallways in between classes?
I didn't know how to do that. You gotta tell me this stuff next time.
Chris here is
not my fault. It's not my fault.
How about we be a little more attentive, all right?
Hey, you didn't tell me what to do.
Hello? Matt.
What's up, Chris?
What took you so long? I've been waiting.
Sorry, I had to talk to the new guy. He's not doing the stuff today.
Mom. It's very loud on your end. Very loud. Everything all right?
No, don't worry about that. We're good. Don't worry about that.
Good? Good.
Chris, how are you, though? How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm all right. I mean, you know, ever since his promotion, it's been challenging at times, but, you know, it is what it is. Just trying to make it through the day.
Yeah, I miss working with you out there in the hallways. It's sad not to see you.
All right, just checking in. I'm glad you're doing a great job, and I really appreciate it, so keep up the good work.
Appreciate it.
How's it look?
Delicious. Let's get some television.
All right, let's see what's on ESPN.
Professional
Christopher,
beatboxing!
Absolutely not. I'm not watching this for the third time.
Hey, I love these guys. All right, let's see what Fox has to say.
Breaking news here on Waldwick Avenue. Silver Jeep Liberty crashes into telephone pole. This is terrible.
No, that's way too sad. Someone really hit a pole?
Somebody hit a pole, that's terrible.
Yes, I know what you guys are saying at home right now. It is terrible. Back to you, Darius, back to you.
All right, let's see if HBO has any movies.
And this. The Sullivan Duff, a problem. Crime ring. Brilliant. The Sullivan Duff crime ring.
Oh, honey, look, it's your movie. I haven't seen this in like 2 years. Two years.
Chris, thanks for coming in. I don't have good news today. I'm going to have to let you go from your hall monitor job. Sorry to say this. You know, I tried to do everything to keep you here, but higher-ups just didn't allow me to do it. However, they do want to take you to our head security office in New York, which is a big promotion. I think you deserve it. I don't want to see you go, but this is a good opportunity for you to explore and do what you really congratulations.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Chris, are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I was just thinking about the old times. Hello, Matt? Matt, it's 9. What's going on?
You gotta get down here now. I can't explain over the phone. You gotta get down here now. Now!
What do you mean you need me to be there? Be there for what?
It's an emergency, Chris. Just get down here, alright? Get down here. It's an emergency.
Alright, I'm on my way right now.
Whoa, what's going on?
Matt said he needs me at the high school. There's an emergency. Something bad happened. Something real bad.
Wait, where are you going? What are you doing?
You gotta find them! I'm sick and tired!
Oh, Chris, how are you, brother?
What's going on, brother?
I got it down here. How's life been? It's been a while.
It's alright, what's going on here? We got an emergency?
I gotta show you on this computer over here. Hey, get out of the way, guys. Show you what's on the tapes here. This is bad. Not looking good.
Whoa. Why didn't he lock that?
I don't know.
Yo, Cody. It's your time.
Jojo! Joseph.
What's up, dude?
President Caserta, head of security.
What's going on, man?
What's going on here tonight? What happened? I just watched some security tape. You didn't lock the door?
I don't know.
How could you be so stupid not to lock the door? You didn't lock the door? How could you be that stupid? These are the two most dangerous people we've ever caught.
Don't talk to me like that.
Okay? I'm not gonna relax.
No, you better relax or there's gonna be a problem here in a minute. All right? I didn't see this. I don't know what happened. I wasn't even a part of it.
And you didn't know?
I didn't. I had no clue.
What
did the tape say?
Joe, the tapes show that you didn't lock the door and they walked out of here. This is inexcusable. You're being detained until further notice. Guys, detain him.
All right, that's fine.
You want to be a bad boy?
Gentlemen! I said get him in the car!
What you have for lunch, dinner, and breakfast in that order?
Joe,
what did you have? What did you eat?
You don't talk to me like that!
Answer the question! All right, man, stop!
I get it!
You're going to jail. I'm Nick Bamrick here at Waldwick High School, where a security guard allegedly has not locked the jail cell of the two most notorious criminals of our century, Kodiak Duff and Nolan Sullivan. In the meantime, when we wait for more information, I'm gonna send it over to Zach Weinkelt for the weather.
Yeah, thanks, Nick. That's bad. Real bad. The weather here at Waldwick High School seems to be pretty clear out. It's kind of dark. It looks like criminals would be able to hide in this. Yeah, the workers are getting to work over there. More to cover later. Thank you. Have a good night, everybody.
Dude, I can't believe that worked.
Yeah,
it worked. It worked.
It worked.
Right up through their heads. I'm trying to get revenge on these guys. Everyone that put me in there is going down.
Yeah, I don't know, Cody. I don't know if that's the best idea.
What do you mean? Oh, I have a place for us to stay, Nolan. It's a fugitive hideout. We can plan our attack.
Cody, I'm just... I wanna live a new life. I wanna start a new life. I wanna create a family.
Well, listen, man. I have a place in town. If you're not gonna work with me, you might need to go somewhere else.
Yeah, no, I'm
We're gonna have to get out of here soon. A couple of trains.
No, I'm stressing out here.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go, Cody. I wanna start a life. Start a new family.
What am I gonna do now, Nolan?
I need to
come up with a new plan, alright? We don't have a lot of time. It's good seeing you. Remember, you always know where to find me, alright?
Yeah.
Kosa, come here. There's gum. We can probably get DNA from that. Take a picture. Right in there. Write that down. Mm-hmm. We're busy. We're hard at work. Oh, good idea. We're doing stuff. We're working hard.
James, come here.
What is that? Yes.
could be a next clue. Big clue.
So what's the plan, Chris?
I'm deciding that I'm stepping down from my position. I'm coming back here to work with you.
What? But
that's
Chris,
the only way.
What about your life, your family, your pay grade, your car?
Doesn't matter. The only thing that matters right now, partner, is catching these two guys. We did it once. We're going to do it again.
God bless America.
Hey, we have a lot of work to do tomorrow. Come in here ready to go.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this.
Can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. My.
Hello, Mr. President.
Good morning.
Reminder for your meeting at 8 a.m. today with Matthew Feldman.
Yes. I'll be there. I'm actually leaving right now.
Okay, sounds good.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, it's a new day today. Let's get
after
it.
A little early, though. It's a little
early. But we got a lot of work. A lot of work.
Let's get after it, bud. Chris, we got your office all set up. Let's go.
Okay.
Chris, how are you liking everything? Everything to your liking?
Yeah, good. I feel right at home, you know, like I never left.
Glad to hear it. So, what's on the agenda? You want me to set up that press conference?
Yeah, I think it's a good idea if we reassure everybody that it's going to be all right, which it is. We're going to be working very hard on it. So why don't you set that up for 12 p.m.?
All right, the advisors will be psyched.
All right, I'll see you there.
Let's go.
Are you ready for this?
Let's
do it once. We're gonna do it again. Hey, it's our time now. We gotta do this.
It's been a while. 18 months. Let's clean up the school.
17 and three quarters, but let's do it.
It's all right. Fight in the cafeteria right away. Get down here now.
Put down now!
What do you mean?
What do you, I got my hall pass.
Thank you, Joe. Took you long enough. Your actions have led us no choice but to let you go. Okay, you're gonna be fired today.
Are you kidding me?
You have released the two most high profile, dangerous criminals we have ever caught.
It was an accident. You think I meant to do that? It was an accident, okay? I'm sorry.
Joseph, you are lucky that you're not going to prison right now. We're letting you go. We're doing you a favor. This could go to trial. I appreciate the work you've done for us, JoJo, but this is the end. Please get out of my office.
Come on, man.
Get out of my office.
Come on.
Goodbye, Joe.
I'm not kidding.
Goodbye, Joe.
Come on.
Christopher Matthew Caserta.
Thank you all very much for attending this news conference, and I'm sorry that we all have to be here on more of a somber note. I'm gonna get right to the point today. As you know, there's some rumors circulating in our community and throughout our school that two of the most dangerous criminals ever, Kodiak Duff and Nolan Sullivan, have escaped captivity.
Oh, these idiots. Another press conference. 12. All right. Let's see what they got.
A member of our security team, Joseph Raffaelli, is under investigation for not properly securing their cell door. They were able to get out through that door, and we do not know where they are at this time. It is very embarrassing. JoJo will no longer be working for us. I do have some good news, though. I have Matthew Feldman, my partner for a long time, working on the case right now. He's assembling a team of highly trained individuals to find these two as quickly as possible. I would also like to announce that I'm stepping down from my role as president of security and coming back here to work with Matt.
Whoa. He's coming back? He's supposed to be out of the picture.
Catch them again. I want you all to rest assured we are going to find them. These are not smart criminals. We found them once, and we will find them again.
We need to come up with a bigger plan. We need something huge here. I wasn't expecting this.
We're making new hires. We are working diligently and hard to find these two extremely dangerous criminals. Lock your doors, stay safe, but rest assured, we are going to find them.
Hello, Cody? What's up, man? They let me go, man. Yep, just like we thought. This is great. We gotta get to work now, alright? Gotta take these guys down. Yep, alright. I'll be right there. I'm by the bamboo. I'm coming right now.
Cody!
Oh, so soon? You're just the man I wanted to see, Joe.
Cody, how you doing, man?
Just the person I wanted to see. Yep. I just got off the phone with some crime bosses from neighboring towns, okay. So it's not going to be just me for too long.
I got you, all right.
Though I do have some bad news. Chris is joining the security force.
Jesus.
It's going to be a tough, but right, listen, fine. We got some plans right, here, man. I'm not worried.
No, to be honest with you, Mr. Clancy, I'm not really worried about expo markers. Come in, Matt. I got to run.
Chris, what's up, buddy?
What's going on, man?
So you let JoJo go?
Yeah, we had no other option. Definitely had to let him go.
Well, I think that's a great idea, but I know you might not be a big fan of this, but ever since you let her go, we just haven't had a computer analyst, so I think we should let Ava back in the crew.
Ava Durant, she's the reason that we lost the expo.
Chris, Chris, I know you might not be a big fan, but this is the only option, all right, buddy?
And didn't she almost hit three people with her car in the crossbar?
Yeah, I'm sure that happens to a lot of people, I'm sure. I'm really sure that happens, but you gotta let that go.
You think we need her?
Chris, we need her back.
All right, fine. I know where to find her. I'm gonna go get her now.
Ava!
What? Mr. Caserta, what are you doing here?
Okay, Ava, relax. I need your help, Ava. Something very bad.
Help you out? Why would I ever help you out? Look where I am right now. You made me lose my house, my car. You humiliated me in front of everybody. And look where I am. I'm literally living next to a dumpster.
Wait. Just listen. Ava, Nolan Sullivan and Kodiak Duff have escaped our maximum security holding facility. We don't have a computer analyst anymore. You are our only hope at catching these guys.
Cody?
Yes, Cody. So are you gonna help or not?
Well, there's gonna need to be some major changes.
What kind of changes, Ava? You were fired.
I want my own office. I want a lead role in your administration. I want to wake up with $5,000 in my bank account. I need at least 50 expo markers.
Fine, whatever you want, Ava. Okay. Okay?
Okay.
You're in.
I'm in.
Let's do this. Let's get yourself cleaned up. Here we go. I got you your own office on floor 50. Sit down, get on the computers, get yourself settled in. I gotta go get some paperwork. I'll be back to check on you in a second, but you need to get up to speed and ready to go now.
Okay, got it.
Let's do it.
Upgraded since I left. It's all I need.
All you need? This is more than what you need. You see this computer right here? This is a Toshiba. It was sent in by the president. The real president, Donald Trump. He said it's the best computer in the history of the world. He says wow. The government doesn't even have this computer. Listen to me, Ava. Ava, these guys just can't lay low. They're gonna need food. They're gonna need water. They're gonna need a place to stay. They're gonna make phone calls to people. It's on you to find it. Look at this thing. This thing is a gift from God. From God. It has a satellite imaging all over the world. Trace them, track them, do what you have to do. I did a lot for you. I gave in to every one of those ridiculous demands. Now you're gonna do something for me, and you're gonna do something for the country.
Okay, I got it. Okay? I'll get right to work.
All right, good. Find them. Listen, I have the security team waiting for me right now. I have a big meeting. I'll brief you on it later. Ava, you need to find these guys now. If you find even the slightest clue, you interrupt me, you call me, you get me that information. Get on it. Gentlemen, thank you for being here. Please be seated.
Thank you.
Open up your computers. It's been a while since we've all been together, and I'm happy to say that I'm glad to be back here. Unfortunately, it's under horrific circumstances.
Wait.
Yo, Constantine, this is David. I'm here to pick up my parts. Hello?
David, what's going on, man? Yeah, what you need?
Dude, I'm here. I told you I'd be here.
It has to be Cody. There's more.
Yes, I got what you need. I got the transformer trigger. I got that HDMI cable for you.
I got the electromagnetic transmitter. Good one. I got the PlayStation 2 controller. If you want the warranty, you need to tell me now.
Yeah, I need the warranty, all right? I need the warranty.
You want it? Okay, I'll give it to you.
I have something big coming up, so I need it soon.
Cody, man, we got the product. Like, what's the plan here?
Oh, I have the thing, Joe. All right, listen. This is going to shut down the school, all right? I ordered an EMP.
No internet, 50 mile radius, no Wi-Fi, no homework, no schools. You do not understand. We're taking them down. There's one thing you need to understand, though, all right? They're gonna hunt me with every available resource they have. If I get down, if I get taken out, you have to carry it with me, all right?
This is it, Cody. This is all I've ever wanted, man. This is it. I got your back, Cody. If we go down together, we're going down together, but I know we won't. I know we won't go down.
Not even the hall monitors are ready for this one. They're going down!
Oh my god!
We're rich!
Transformer trigger? HDMI cable? Electromagnetic transmitter? PlayStation 2 controller? With warranty? It's a great deal. That's an EMP! Where's Chris?
Kodiak Duff and Nolan Sullivan have escaped captivity.
No.
No way.
No.
Did you just say Nolan?
I said
Cody?
Nolan. They've escaped. It is our job to find them. We have found them once before. This group's sitting in front of me right now. I have no doubt that we are going to find them again. But that means I need your help. I need you guys to do your job, and I need you to do it now. I have very high expectations
for
all
of you. Sir, you have to listen to what I just found.
I got the transformer trigger, I got that HDMI cable for you, I got the PlayStation 2 controller. If you want the warranty, you need to tell me now. You want it? Okay.
It's an EMP!
Alright, gentlemen, we have a problem. We have an EMP on our hands. Please take 5 right now.
Let's go, 5 minutes, let's go.
5 minutes, let's go!
Have we made a voice ID on the subjects in the video?
Yes, I identified that it is Kodiak Duff and Konstantin Hriskos.
Konstantin Hriskos?
Oh, I know that guy. He's a good dude. He works at the phone store. I see him at the gym all the time.
All right. He works at the phone store.
Yeah, Verizon.
So, what you're telling me is Kodiak Duff is sourcing parts through Konstantin Hriskos to assemble an EMP.
Yes, sir.
All right, I know what to do. All right, good, gentlemen. Thank you for reassembling quickly. It has just been brought to my attention that Kodiak Duff is assembling an EMP agent. What is an EMP?
An EMP is an electromagnetic radiance machine, which basically means it can wipe out all technology, all Wi-Fi within a 50-mile radius.
All technology, all electricity, everything. We'll have nothing. We'll have nothing in our house. We won't have a school. We'll have nothing.
Like the Stone Age.
No. We need to find these guys now. Konstantin Hriskos, he owns a computer parts store. I don't know much about him. Research him, get me information on him, because we're going to raid his house and we're going to get him in here for a goddamn interrogation. Go! Gentlemen!
And ladies.
We have no time to waste right now. We're doing this right now. I want him now. You, I want to settle in on his house now. And you, gentlemen, get on the case now! I want as much information about Konstantin Hriskos as possible, so when he's in here for his interrogation, we get him! Get out!
Let's go!
Let's go! 31 minutes late. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Woo-hoo! What's up, boy?
What do you... No.
Mr. Mayor gave me this for the big operation we're doing.
Dude, we're going after a computer. You know what? Fine. That's fine.
Thank you, Chris, for finally being okay with something.
So the Lincoln has been waiting for this.
No, hold up, partner. Mr. Mayor got us a new whip.
What kind, bro?
This bad boy right here.
Matt, a minivan?
It's probably good on gas. Probably.
I buy a $50,000 Lincoln, and you want me to drive that? Well, you're out of your...
Okay. It has 32 cup holders. We could get the whole
gang
in there.
There's two of us! Don't ever pull this on me again! I buy a really nice car! $50,000 and you're giving me a minivan! You're out of your mind! You're out of your god...
Touching
Will you get serious? We have a computer salesman to raise. Matt! Get serious!
Sweet Caroline! Bum, bum, bum!
Do you want to be overtaken by a computer salesman?
We need to see for it.
Wait.
Where again?
Disco, what's going on, man? Oh, come on now, you know I saw that stuff, man. Yes, sir, man. I saw that computer parts at the computer store. You already know, come on now. Come on, kid. You know.
You get on the ground now! Get on the ground now! Get yourself on the ground now! Now! Stop! I said get down! I said get down! Let's go!
You crazy? Think you can break into my house? Huh? You think you're sick or something? You crazy?
Get on the ground now! You have markers! You have markers!
I'm gonna tell you this once. Shut up. I'm gonna tell you this once, my friend. You get out of my room and stop threatening me.
Where am I? Mom, it's not 9 o'clock yet. Mr. Melcher's class is another hour from now.
Mom, no. Joey said he's coming over later to help me out. No, I don't want blueberries. I want chocolate chip.
Wait, my job. Chris, I'm coming. Goes to you.
I still got it!
Oh, I can't wait to go back to Sensei. Oh,
he's gonna be happy.
I know where you live!
Oh, you good, Chris?
Yeah, bro, are you good?
Oh my god. Wow,
this guy's fucking good. Chris, what's for dinner, buddy?
Yeah, I'm kinda hungry. You guys like
Ava, you've had all night to eat before we picked you up. Secondly, we have McDonald's at home. Thirdly, we're trying to find an EMP and need information out of this guy. I'm not worried about dinner.
All right, fine, whatever. We just did a big mission, but whatever, Chris. But I do love this song.
I know, it's a great song.
Hey!
Thank God he's done.
I was trying to come too.
Alright, let that off him.
Hey!
What's
hey,
up, buddy?
Are you ready to talk, buddy?
Ready to go?
Look at me! What's up, buddy? You ready to talk now or what?
What do you want to know, man? What?
I want to know why I have you on tape selling computer parts to Kodiak Stuff!
This is my job, man!
It's my job! Computer parts to a domestic terrorist! That's not escaped! You know he escaped! You live in this town! Why do I have you on audio? Selling him parts to make an EMP!
That's my job! I don't know what code it is! It's a code! I don't know what code it is! No!
We have you on tape!
Stop it! I don't know the code it
is! You tell me who he is!
No, I
don't! We have you on tape!
I don't fucking
know! Ava, play the clip!
Play it, Ava!
Play it!
Yes, I got what you need. I got the transformer trigger. I got that HDMI cable for you. I got the electromagnetic transmitter.
So you don't like to listen now.
I got the PlayStation 2 controller. If you want the warranty, you need to
tell
me.
That's not you! We voice identified you!
Okay, maybe that was me. Yeah.
So why are you selling computer parts to a known terrorist?
Okay, for one, that's my job, right? And two, he called in as David Crappenshits, and I
David Crappenshits? You believe that's a real name?
Yes, I have a nice name. It's Discon. That's my real name.
Do you know who Kodiak Duff is?
No, yes, a little bit. Yes.
So let's go over what you've done. You are selling computer parts to Kodiak Duff that he's using to make an EMP.
I did not know that, sir. I did not know that. I'm just trying to do my job, okay?
Let's say I do believe you. What are you gonna do for me?
I'll do anything at this point. I don't want to go to jail.
Do you have the phone call saved?
Yes, you have the call.
Give me your phone. Give me your phone. And we'll see what we can do for you.
Got it. Here.
What can you do with this?
Well, if you save the call log, I can find Cody's location.
From where he made the call?
Yes.
Do it now. Let's go, Ava. We don't have a lot of time.
I know.
What the damn?
Anything?
Yeah. 3 Vernon Corp.
3 Vernon Corp?
Yeah.
You're positive?
Yes.
He made that phone call from 3 Vernon Corp. I want at least 3 vehicles and I want a mobile operations center set up. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, and you? Well, why do you have a cowboy hat on?
Well, buddy, that's not very kind of you, number one. And I just saw that new Morgan Whalen.
That's serious, bro! We're about to raid the biggest criminal we've ever caught!
Alright, so the cowboy hat's not your cup
of tea. Matt, listen to me! 7 a.m., first thing in the morning, you're meeting with us. Parking lot adjacent to the house. You'll have a mobile operations center set up for us. We are about to save the world again. 7 a.m. sharp. Let's go!
Guys. Guys! Guys! Oh my gosh. Help! These people are crazy! Oh my...
Hey, pretty lady, you wanna come over here and tie me up? Where are you going? I'm a good guy.
Wait, come on, I think I'm kinda cute. Come on.
This is like here, Honda, and that's Oscar.
Think about it. If we're here, right? No, we're here. These are the traps.
This is the problem. No, that's not
if they don't see us, then we have to go around this way, and they don't see us from this way.
All right. This is the most important moment of our lives thus far.
We got a lot of guys helping us here. Let's go.
Hey, but we're going to need it. All right. Did you thermal scan the building?
Yes, I did.
How many subjects are inside?
About six
or six?
I'm six.
Six subjects. Is Cody upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs.
Are they armed?
Yes.
Okay, so we have 6 subjects who are armed. This is extremely dangerous, but we're armed too.
Piece of cake.
We have every exit secured, but if they somehow breach one of our Alpha or Delta teams, we're gonna need you on the satellite immediately. I got 2 Lincolns today. We'll get them, we'll chase them down if that happens, but it shouldn't, right?
Yep. Okay. We could use those 2 Lincolns to get lunch though, Chris, after this, right?
Totally not worried about lunch. Don't piss me off right now.
I'm hungry.
This computer is from Donald Trump. Use it to your advantage. Hey. This is our time.
Yes, sir.
This is our time. Let's go. Time to strap up.
Personal collection.
No, you won't. Put that down. It's our product.
Of course, sir.
Shit. Man, I'll tell you right now, this school is screwed.
Tell me about it, man.
I'll tell you.
Everything
look
is
at this.
Done.
Look
it's
at this.
Over. I'm sick of this.
Wi-Fi, internet, and then guess
that
what? We can do whatever
we want.
Dumb
idiot with the stupid Oakleys on.
And those
whatever
stupid
those things are
Lincolns.
Called.
I hate Lincolns,
I hate
I'll tell you right now.
Every single damn one of them, man. Every
you know what? We have enough to waste, honestly. What's the thing for you? You liking the orange?
Oh, yeah!
I'm sick of these guys.
There you go, buddy. It's a gift. Put it in your pocket, keep it. Yeah, dude, I'm going to tell you. I cannot wait to see that Lincoln shut down in the middle of the road once the EMP goes off.
That Goofy, he's pretty big. Yeah, he's pretty big.
Yeah,
the Goofy, big kid, big guy, he doesn't know what's going on, I'm telling
I'll
you.
I'll tell you, what he has in size, he lacks in brain.
Oh my gosh, you know how dangerous this is, Cody? Have you ever really thought about this? This shuts down every piece of electricity in this entire
look at this thing
with
that.
Town.
I'm
get these things out of here, dude. I want to see this. Beautiful,
you can keep
beautiful
those if you want,
machine.
By the way.
Take it. Enjoy them.
I'm going to do a red and the green right now.
Really?
Go, go, that's interesting.
Yo, arm the doors now. Nick, give me the gun.
Sorry.
Who's that? I don't know, bro. Alright, wait. Alright, guys, wait. Alright, Dan, go out. Alright, you're gonna be a dummy, alright? Go.
Just one at the front exit. Ready? Take him out?
Yep, let's go.
On three. One, two, two.
Go, go, go!
He's dead, Dan. He's dead.
We gotta push. We gotta push. Go, go, go!
Markers, and there was that box too, and this.
The EMP, Chris. The EMP.
The EMP.
This is gonna blow up the school, Chris.
Look how powerful. Look how many dials. Radioactive too.
How did he get a hold of this? Remarkable.
Hey, it's in our custody now.
Let's go.
What are you doing? Chris. Don't touch a red dial. What the hell's wrong with you? This is a threat no longer.
We did it, Chris.
We did it. We saved
the
school.
We did it, Chris. This
we
is
saved the world. Again.
We did it again,
I
Chris.
Told
we
you
we'd
take
again,
these guys
Chris.
Down. Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go have a word with Tony!
And we meet again. You thought that I wouldn't get you.
You didn't get me. I'm not gonna be here long.
I gotcha.
I have a lot of associates out there.
Associates, we've taken care of all of them. Really? An EMP? You're gonna shut off some computers, Cody?
You really think that's all they have, Chris? You really think?
Nah, because I don't think! We searched the entire premises of your lair, my team and I. You have nothing, Cody, but like 500 Expo markers. I don't know what that's about either, but we got you. Just admit that we got you. Now, where's Nolan?
You'll never find out what else I have. I have so many contingency plans, it's not even funny.
contingency plans? Yeah. Do you realize that the scale of which you're operating? This seems like a joke, right? Oh, it shuts off the school internet. Yeah, it also shuts down.
I don't think you're ready for what's coming.
Cody! This shuts down.
You think I'm not the smartest villain you've ever dealt with?
You think one of the dumbest. You're one of the dumbest.
You really
think so? Cody! This can shut down electricity in hospitals.
What I have
where people are dying. You could kill people! But you're not a killer. So tell me, if there's something bigger than this, which can already kill people, Cody, you need to tell me where it is. If you have something else, Cody, I need to know about it now.
I'm not telling you anything.
Why?
I didn't tell you anything.
You want to kill people? Do you want to go down for killing people?
I'm not going down at all. You make that mistake.
You're already killing them!
You're not getting anything. Oh, the big guy! The big guy! You think you're getting something?
Well, we're here now, Cody.
Yeah, we are.
How about you tell me where this this machine is?
Why would I tell you? You think I'm gonna tell you?
Because
I know you're the one in charge, Matt.
I'm your good
but
friend.
But I'm not
here.
Telling you anything.
I'm your good friend here, bud.
Not in charge.
He might.
I don't know about.
He might be a little scary right now.
I'm not scared at all.
I'm just your good old friend, Matt Feldman here. Look, Cody, you're a good guy, man. We used to grow up together. We used to play sports together. You're a good guy. What's happening, man? You're a great guy. You're a good guy. I don't know what you're getting at here. You're a good human being, and this is not you. I don't know what's getting into you.
You're a really good guy.
You used to high-five me every day in the hallway. You don't want to do this. You're a good guy. You don't want to do this. I mean, how many people are going to die because of this? 7,000? 8,000? Do you have another thing planned? And if so, where is it?
All right. There's a bomb. There's a big bomb and a big explosion too. I tried to argue against it, I promise. You're right, I didn't want people to die. And it's not my idea, but there is a plan for a bomb.
Who has the bomb, Cody?
I don't know where it is, but I know someone who might have it.
Who?
My partner, Nolan Sullivan.
Where is he?
I don't know that. I can't tell you.
Have you been communicating with
him? Not recently.
Who has?
Not sure. Maybe Jojo?
Jojo? Jojo?
Yo, what?
Get over here!
No!
Get over here! What the fuck? We're talking about a bomb now! Who are you working with? And where is it? We're talking about a goddamn bomb!
Nolan? Nolan!
Where is he? Where is he? This is not a joke! We're talking about 500, 600, maybe 4 million people! Are you gonna tell me where Nolan is?
Stop yelling at me!
Are you gonna tell me where the bomb is?
No!
No?
No!
Oh, I got something that might
no.
Matt! Let's give him some truth
let's
here.
Do it. Okay, I will.
Have you been communicating with Nolan?
Yes, I have.
Through what?
It's Nolan! It's not me!
So you don't know where he is?
No, I don't!
Then give me your phone!
Ow.
Give me your phone!
Use the phone!
Stop!
No.
Give me the phone!
No. Use the phone!
No!
Give me the phone now!
No.
Just give me the goddamn phone!
Joe, give me the phone!
Oh, man.
Give me the phone, Joe.
Oh, my God.
Joe, please.
Oh. All we need was a please, man. Here you go.
Track every call. I want the location of Nolan Sullivan. Now! There's a bomb! Hey, sweetie, there's a bomb out there!
I know, I'm working on it.
So you want to find it maybe a little faster?
You didn't let me bring the trunk computer, so I'm working with this. You're going to have to give me a second.
That's expensive. It's also better than the government. They also...
Okay, I got it. 76 Waldeck Ave.
76 Waldeck Avenue, Matt.
Wow, 76 Waldeck Ave. Love that place, great memories. Been about a year now. But anyway, you got to get back to the office now. It's urgent. Then Chris, we got to get a trap meeting. I don't really know what time it is right now.
Okay, it's 2 a.m. Sunrise is at 5 a.m. I want a trap meeting 5 a.m. Get the team there.
Get the troops there now. Let's go.
Let's save the world.
Let's save the town.
Let's go!
Gentlemen, how are we?
Good.
What?
I
good.
Said, how are we?
Good.
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 We have a very dangerous suspect on the loose, Nolan Sullivan, and he's in charge of an explosive device that could kill thousands. Maybe hundreds, but thousands,
no.
Okay?
No!
We are here today to do something that we've done before. Raid his residence, 76 Waldeck Avenue. It's right up the street. All right, first thing I want, you know how to work a drone, right?
Yes, sir.
I want you to get the drone in the air. I want its precise location, and I want to make sure the house is not guarded. We had a little bit of an issue last night with something being guarded.
Yes, sir.
They should be on guard. This is not a smart criminal. Okay. Second thing, I want a security convoy. Matt and I will be traveling in the Lincoln. If we get into a pursuit, or if something happens, you guys have my full permission to use this vehicle. But I want you in an undercover unit first. You have an Audi, right?
Sure.
That will work fine. You tag along behind us, using the information you have from the drone, relay it to me in my ear.
Okay.
Okay?
Sir.
Are we ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The world is depending on us right now.
Let's go!
Let's go!
So much better than the bottom. So much better.
Hey, Chris, we got a new haircut tomorrow.
Are you ever worried about what's on task, buddy?
No, because you see, if you're always concerned about what's ahead, you're never gonna know what's going on right now.
We'll find out. We're trying to stop a bomb, buddy.
It was 1 year ago we did the same exact mission.
We weren't stopping a bomb a year ago.
I understand, but we're going after the same guy, same mentality. Let's get after
him. Idiot, so.
This guy is not getting away. He's not! The world depends on us. I'm not going to go down looking like an ass.
This guy tried to break up our holes last year. We're going to get him.
He's not getting away!
He's going to bring something out of me again this year. Just like last time. He's not getting away.
Perfect. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
We're here. Let's go.
He's making a right.
Hey, dispatch, he's taking a right on West Prospect Street.
Look at this, no turn.
Let's go. We just got flipped off.
Where's he going to? Making a left on the Yuvon, but he's making a right. He's making a left. He's on a dead end.
Dispatch, we got him.
He's gonna have to bail. We're on a dead end. Get ready. Stop. Whoa.
stop fighting.
Your partner's already caught.
Nope.
Yes, he is.
Give me your other arm.
He's not. You're done, Nolan.
Fuck. All right, buddy.
Give me your arm, Nolan. Get up.
Get back here! Get back here!
Sorry.
Get in!
You're here to tell me what I want to know! We know about everything! We know about the bomb! Now, where is it? You don't know?
Where is it?
You don't know? Where's the bomb?
Where is it?
Where's the bomb?
Bro, I don't know where it is.
You don't know where it is? I guess you want more then!
Hey!
No, no!
I don't know!
You don't know! You want more!
I don't know!
You don't know!
I don't know! I'm never gonna tell you! Oh, okay, fine! Fine! Fine!
Where is it? Where is it?
You have 30 minutes!
Where is it? Where? You think it's just a joke? You're done!
This is a joke,
you're
Chris.
Caught! You're caught!
It's in the center of town!
Where?
Everybody's gonna be gone!
The where school, in the center of town?
The families!
Where
the babies.
In the center of town?
Fine! It's in the clock! It's right next to the clock!
It's in the clock!
We gotta go now!
Minutes.
We gotta go!
30 minutes!
Chris, we have to defuse this now.
These wires lead to nothing. All right, our best bet is to get into an open area. We didn't know it was going to have a timer on it. Where should we go? A park, a field?
There's a park down the road, Chris. We got to go now, though.
Get it out of the center of town. Let's get it to the park. Hey, be very delicate. It's a live bomb. Okay. It's a live bomb.
Chris, open up the door for me.
Let's go. Delicate.
Hey, Chris, get it.
Chris, we gotta go! It's 3:50.
Don't bring that up, what are you doing?
Chris, I'm really scared. I've never
been this scared. Listen to me. But this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna park on a side street and we're gonna run it to the middle of the field. If I can't defuse it in time, I got Ava on the phone ready to help me defuse it. If we can't defuse it in time, run from it! Do you understand? It will detonate in the middle of the field, we'll be fine.
Yes, sir.
We just gotta get to this park!
Chris, you need to abort with at least 20 seconds left to get enough distance on it before it explodes.
Get it from the middle! Two minutes! Get it down!
It's less than 2 minutes!
I got it, it's less than 2 minutes! Ava, there's a white wire, a gray wire, and a yellow wire. I don't know where to connect it to. There's also 5 dry erase markers. Which one should I cut first?
Cut the white wire first. That should be the power.
Alright, I'm cutting the white.
Then do it, Chris.
The white wire's cut, it's still counting down. Is it yellow, 2 yellow, 1 white, and a gray left?
Okay, try gray. You have to abort now. You don't have time, Chris.
Alright, I'm cutting the gray.
Chris is counting down.
No, that's not it. It's still counting. It was a dummy.
Try the second white wire. That should be the timer.
Alright, I'm cutting the second white.
Chris, you have to go now. It's not worth it. Please abort.
Chris. Oh my god.
8 seconds, we gotta abort! Run!
Now.
Watch you spin away, living day to day.
at my side.
Race against the clock, people are coming.
Simply being alive's been rough. No, she won't be gone forever. There are many times I find it feels that way. I'm not trying to forget her.
There's a big bomb and a big explosion too.
Wow, Chris, I can't believe they made a movie about it.
Wow.
That's great.
That was really good. That was, I mean, honestly, I didn't know I was much of an actor, but that was excellent. That was
phenomenal.
That was fabulous.
Phenomenal.
And you know what? All these companies reached out to get it, and people said that we couldn't do it. Universal, Disney, Paramount, Columbia, Pixar, even though they make only animated films, they still reached out. Warner Brothers, 20th Century, DreamWorks, Universal Studios Hollywood, ESPN, Nickelodeon, Cartoon Network, Sony Pictures Entertainment, Motion Pictures Classic, Hollywood Pictures.
Let me stop you there. Chris, you're really wound up about this movie, but you forgot we got the Oscars coming up this weekend on Saturday.
You're right. I forgot we were nominated for an Oscar. Let me tell you something. I've watched every movie you could possibly think of. Ours is by far the best. If we don't win, it's rigged.
Yeah, it's really rigged. Hugely rigged. But you know, we're still going to win, Chris. Let's go do it.
Let's go.
Thank you. You know, it really, truly is an honor to be here at the Oscars 2023. It truly is my honor. And I'm here to present Best Film of the Year. The Best Film of the Year is, wait for it, Hall Monitors 2, Chris Caserta and Matt Feldman. Congratulations.
Hello, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for attending this wonderful event we have here today. I am honored to accept this award. I am more than proud of myself and my partner for the work we've done.
We have so much done in so little time. It's funny, but it's true. I know you've heard me say it so many times.
I am truly grateful to have been a part of such a rewarding and successful project. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much.
bouncing around.